Useful trick. Freezing and thawing the spray to make mist. How did you learn to use your powers like this?
The masters made me do it. When the Crusaders took to the seas, to keep the fleet's movements from prying eyes. I'm fine.
No, you're not.
This may be the only chance I get to go back. My only chance to put things right. I have to do this. Whatever the cost.
All right.
There she is. The Iron Kingdom's Mothercrystal.
Drake's breath. Strong currents, sharp rocks, and aether floods. Let's not forget them. This island is a natural fortress.
But safety breeds complacency, allowing a single rowing boat to slip in unseen.
The sanctuary is inside the mountain. If we follow the old trail, we should be able to enter by the back gate.
All right. Let's go. I always imagined when I came here, it would be to reclaim it.
It used to belong to Rosaria, didn't it?
Once, though it's been in the Ironblood's clutches for far too long.
As was I. For 13 years, this rock was my home. I know its secrets only too well. This path was abandoned after an aether flood. They don't guard it.
The perfect little shortcut. They're all a Kashyyyk.
The aether flood must have spread. It was never as bad as before. And the only way past them is through them.
Nothing to worry about.
This might be easy.
us from there. Look at this place. What a mess.
Wait.
Press on?
Yes. It's like a furnace in here.
We're inside the volcano. You get used to the heat, though I don't remember it being like this.
Was that one cause for concern?
It was. And they're getting bigger. Something's wrong.
Ah! fight.
Do that again.
No. Let's not. They don't look too tough.
Perhaps not alone, but in numbers like these.
Ugh!
one of the demons. But they never leave the lava.
If I didn't know better, I think this volcano was about to erupt.
Why attack us? They're peaceful creatures.
Then this one must be the exception.
Thank you.
Quite a commotion our friend made. Let's hope the guards didn't hear it.
The gate to the inner chambers is just up there. Then we make for the sanctuary. I need to finish this before the heat finishes me.
Hear, hear.
We'll enter the Comrick by the Handmaiden's living quarters. It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of sight.
We won't have to. There's someone there I should very much like to see.
Lady Molly, it's me, Python Mother. Jill, it can't be. It is.
is, my lady.
We cannot talk here. Come with me.
I'm so glad you're safe.
And I, you.
Why ever would you risk coming back? Are you a fool, girl? Or have you grown tired of your freedom already?
Forgive me, my lady. But I had to come back. There are things I left undone. Tell me, where is the Patriarch?
At this hour, he'll be in the Comrick, giving thanks.
You mean... Oh, fiend! Clive, we have to get to the Sanctuary. Now! Lady Marley, you must flee this place. Gather your things and go.
Now listen here, Jill.
In Elak, Nor!
We have company.
This way. Follow this passage. It leads straight to the Comrick. Go on, stop dawdling.
Thank you. You were always so kind to me. My light in the darkness. Take care, my lady, please. You deserve better than this. A long and happy life, promise me.
Promise to do the same.
Come on, Clive. We're nearly at the Comrick.
All right.
Here's
our welcoming party.
I've had enough of their hospitality.
How many of them are there?
Too many.
Yeah!
Clive, there's something I need you to know. I saw the Patriarch do things no one should have to see. And so I swore that he would die by my hands.
I understand. I faced my demons, and you must face yours.
We're nearly there. Just one last push.
I've got splendid stuff.
Farewell.
Shiva's dominant. Come to beg forgiveness for your failure.
For years I followed your orders. Fought your wars. All to protect the children you took. Just as you took me. And what did you do in return?
put them in chains and you slit their throats!
Fiend.
Their souls were sullied with a stain of aether. I merely cleansed them of their corruption. A penance paid, just as the Holy Mother wills it! Repent, abomination! For a monster like you to set foot in the Holy Cymric is in itself a crime deserving of death.
You're right. I am a monster. And my soul is stained black. Though not by aether. But by the evil of men like you, who made me close my heart and drown in darkness when I should have raged against it. This is my penance. I will be your monster no more. Nor will I suffer you to create another.
Does the beast bare its teeth at its master? Come then, dominant. Rage, be as you have ever been. A monster!
And what are you, Imran? I was forced to kill. You do it by choice. But never again. I bowed to you once. Now it is you who shall bow to me!
Kill them.
Do it! Please, just once.